After tracing the design using the carbon paper onto the t-shirt, gently remove the paper tape which you used to fix the carbon paper and the paper template to your t-shirt. When you look closely, you see that the words and the rainbow design are faintly in place, ready for printing over. Very nice, very nice. Next, I'm going to look at which areas are not showing properly. I'm going to line them out. Next, I'm going to outline again using permanent ink pen. This is where I'll use my